Workers finished demolishing a defunct dam on the Pigg River in Franklin County. The breaching began in August with help from Duke Energy. The company contributed a little more than $1 million for that project. The dam, built in 1915, was one of the first hydroelectric dams in the state. It sat, though, unused for about 50 years. The demolition is expected to open the waterway for recreation, including kayaking and fishing, and improve wildlife habitat.